I'm not sleeping. I'm not eating. I'm breathing crocodiles. My skin's the color of my teeth. Inside me, something is subtracting bone. My skull can sense the ugly sponginess of my brain. I'm walking funny, but only comedians notice. Ice packs and hot baths yield no relief, though my dreams are now less checkered than they have been. And nothing seems to be able to stem the gathering reflux of stale experience and sour memory. Life's a gag. Don't make me swallow anymore. Smash all glasses. I'm misery on stilts. And then the blessed angel came down from heaven and took the despairing man into his outstretched arms and cradled him and consoled him and comforted him.